Then Cannell threw to halfback Warrick Dunn, who put a great move on Ronde Barber. That put Florida State up 14-7.